Konnichiwa, Mina! Hey guys, I'm Philpo and I'm a Let's Player, and I'm here to make a very short video just to let you know that I am sounding the call to arms for anime indie games. What does that mean? Well, tomorrow, May 7th, starting at 12 p.m. Eastern, 11 a.m. Central, I'm going to be streaming for 12 hours playing all sorts of anime-related indie games that you probably have never heard of from my Steam library, and I'm going to stream them live over on my Twitch channel at twitch.tv/ssrules101. Now, why am I doing this? Well, I'm going to be raising money in the process for StackUp.org. StackUp.org is basically a military charity that helps support the men and women of the US, NATO, and ANZAC militaries through the awesome power of video games. I'm going to be attempting to raise $250 through this event, but of course, we can always go for more. If you want to learn more about Call to Arms and what this event is and what it benefits, and also what StackUp.org is in depth, I'll put those two links in the video description below. In addition, I will provide links to the games I'm playing on stream tomorrow, as well as their respective developers and publishers in the video description of this video, as well as in the description of my fundraising page and in the panel on my Twitch channel. So if there's a game that you really enjoy watching me play, or if there's a game on the list that you are very interested in, you can check them out on the Steam Store pages through those links, as well as the Steam Store pages of the developers and publishers. Also, if you're watching this video right now, I'm currently doing a test stream over on my Twitch page, just to make sure everything's working good and is very functional. I think we're going to be playing a lot of 100% Orange Juice, probably for about an hour or so, really depends. But that should be starting very shortly the second this video goes up, but once everything's good, then this live event that's gonna be happening tomorrow will begin. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, be sure to let me know if you're interested in anything that I'm doing here on this channel by subscribing to Phil Plays. Follow me on my Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all my social medias. And as a special bonus, I now have a PayPal.me page. Now note, I'm not going to force any of you guys to donate, but if you'd like to donate and help support me in any way, shape, or form, you may do so by clicking in the link below with my gratitude. The money from the donations you give me is really going to go towards my college funds, as well as help pay off any bills, as well as keeping me alive and that kind of thing. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Tune in now at the time this video goes up for the test stream, and I will see you guys tomorrow, 12 p.m. Eastern, 11 p.m. Central, for Phil Plays, a call to arms for any games for StackUp.org. Until then, arigato gozaimashita! Sayonara! Oh, by the way, guys, there is a fundraising page I set up for Call to Arms that you can go donate if you are interested in donating. All you need to do is just visit the link down below in the description, and also, if you're on my Twitch page, there's a panel that says hashtag Call to Arms. There should be a banner that will take you to that same page as well. You can donate from there. Once again, thank you guys for doing this, and even if you can't donate, promoting this on social media, this event, this stream, so really check out the fundraising page and maybe help donate to help support the troops if you can. See you at the stream.